So I'm in a musical anachronism too, I guess, because I learned how to play the guitar in the 70s, and I kind of stopped learning how to play songs mid-80s. So everything I know was on AM radio, and you can hear the hiss while I play. Anybody who's heard AM radio.
A bunch of people here who have, actually.
Yeah. So, the first song I'm going to play is, alternatively attributed to Fleetwood Mac or Bob Welch, depending on when you heard it, either in 1973 or in, I think, 1978 when he put out his own album.
Can I use period instruments?
Oh, unfortunately, I do not have my single guitar is cracked. From 1970, I can't play it on that, so I'm going to play it on that.
You are.